Hey all, Deborah here. Today, I have a fun question for you. The question is, what's in your bag? I know, I drew this. You didn't know I could draw, right? So anyway, what is in your bag? Now, in other words, what are your golden nuggets? Do you know what the acronym BAG stands for? The acronym BAG stands for blessings. What do you take for granted? The A stands for accomplished. What are you proud of? And the G stands for goals. What are you reaching for? So the acronym BAG, it represents the three elements that we can project into our life. It stands for blessings, accomplishments, and goals. And although some might think that it's looking into the past, the real gem of this philosophy is that we decide how we want to show up in the world. As you begin each week, I invite you to stop and decide what you want to put into your bag for the new week. Now remember, look at the B stands for blessed. This one is similar to gratitude in that each day before you get out of bed, think about all the blessings that you have in your life. Be thankful for all of your life, all of the blessings. Then I invite you to take one step further and ask, how can you be or give someone a blessing today? Make today another day that you can shine your light into the world. What is your superpower that you're here to gift to the world? We all have our own uniqueness, and being able to share a kind word, to provide positive information to others, is a simple gift that you can give. Now the A stands for accomplishments. This is not about checking off the things on a to-do list. This is about doing those things that really matter in your life. Take the time to pre-plan your days and your week. Set the intention of what you will accomplish. Think of all those things that you have been putting off that would make you feel great. What about exercising? What about calling up a friend, a family member that you haven't made time for? Or finally completing that one task that it's that next step towards that dream. So remember, it's also a great idea to celebrate your accomplishments as well. Plan how you will celebrate each day at the end of the day or at the end of the week, and for just celebrating everything that you've done. Now, G stands for goals. For some, goals is something that they talk about a lot. They set once a year, and some do it only as a New Year's resolution. But the true power of goal setting, or I like to say dream keeping, is keeping focused every day and making progress either daily or weekly. Each week you should set up your plan to work towards your dreams and accomplishing them. I also encourage you to instill fun into your life so that when you are planning your week, set aside time just to have fun. This is not planned fun, but this is time that is whatever comes up, and you can enjoy spontaneity and have the moment of fun. Enjoy the flexibility of life. When you implement what's in the bag each week and practice this simple process, you will see the power of it. The art of saying what's in the bag means that you are certain that you will achieve it. So have fun with it. So, okay, that's a wrap for today's topic. I hope that you liked that one. Please write a comment below. Let me know what is in your bag this week. And please feel free to share this video with others. And hey, if you're not a member of my Facebook group, sign up today so that you can continue to get more of my little fun golden nuggets and tips on time management, energy management, and how to enjoy a time freedom lifestyle while being hyper productive. All right, all, have a wonderful day and stop back to watch the next video. Bye-bye.